batch cooking with gluten-free ingredients. We have egg muffins with smoked salmon, roasted chicken, roasted veggies. We're doing something a little different this year in January. We decided to go back to the basics, gluten-free basics with batch cooking. So simple ingredients, all gluten-free, and we're gonna teach you how to batch cook with those ingredients. So life is simple, recipes are simple, and it's still delicious.